Hello and welcome back. I think we're recording. I just click and then stop again. But I think it's keep running. Welcome back. I have just played Farming Simulator like 5 hours. No Man's Lane map. And I will go back and play because I was not finished what I was doing. Because the game did crash down from full screen. It do that, so I just save the game and I'm uploading that video right now. I'm not feeling so well today in the last many days, so I will not talk so much. But I like to have some progress on my farm, this map, so it's only 150. 152, but I should only remember 2 p.m. so I could play a few more hours. But I'm doing some boring stuff right now. I am cultivating. I'm doing some very boring stuff. I am cultivating these big fields. There, I did in the last video, I did expand my field. I did create that and make it bigger, longer, and wider. And this is why I like to cultivate. And that probably takes, I don't know, 1 or 2 hours more. I'm sorry for that, but this is how the game is, and I cannot change. It takes so many hours to do stuff in this game, and you don't have the money. When you start the game, you don't have the money for big tractors and big plows, big cultivators. You don't have 1 million or 500,000 to buy all kind of expensive stuff. This is why you're supposed to do a lot of farming, saving up the money and buy a bigger tractor. So I need to use what I have. Right now I just still have the default tractor I got when I start this map. This fence, that's all I have, and I have this cultivator. But actually I did not need to do this cultivate because I have my big seeder to do the cultivate, seed and fertilize same time. But I like to do it because I spent many hours to create this field, and I like to test if the tractor can drive a tractor with worker, can drive any problems without hitting trees and stuff. And I took the front loader off, the front loader and bucket I took off and put at the chicken pen, because I think the AI worker not calculate when you have a front loader with a big bucket. It not calculate the size of the bucket and front loader when the AI is calculating when you are avoid hitting trees. So I was hitting 2 trees last video. I had to cut, so I'll just continue what I did 10 minutes ago. I was to plowing this. And probably it could be boring to watch, but this is a Farming Simulator, and this is how you play Farming Simulator 19. It's not an action game, it's not an action game. You cannot make an action movie 20 minutes. You are plowing a big field. That takes 4, 5, 6, 8 hours. If this was a really big field, that could take yes, 10 hours just plowing. So that takes really many hours. But I like to watch my tractors working. So I will do that. I don't know how long time this will take, because when I'm finished, I need to fertilize. Then I buy a small Amazon seeder. I will drive to the farm shop, get my Amazon seeder, then I will seed some soybeans, I think. That's my plan. So I'll just go back to my bed and watch this tractor's working. And I forgot to take the microphone off. I'll do that now.
Oh.
So I finally finish. Let's drive back and repair this and unload. Then get my fertilizers. We have to see if the microphone is on. Yes, it's on, and we have record 47 minutes. But I've already played 5 hours today, same map. The game just crashed down to menu line because it's dropping with my Xplit. After Xplit, after 5 and 6.5 hours, Xplit stopped to sponsor. It crashed the game down to menu line. Then you cannot open the Xplit game mode anymore. So normally I just stop the video when it's like 5 hours, but it's 2 hours I pause the program off again. But you cannot do that after 5 or 6 hours. Then you have to do this control all deletes and pause the job list. So this is why I did stop the last episode of this stuff. Just stop the video, then 10 minutes after I start this. Yes, I will drive back and get my fertilizer, and I will fertilize. I maybe not have a fertilizer. So we have to buy a fertilizer. But let's look in the garage. Let's look if the microphone is on. I think I got a fertilizer. But let's check if the microphone is on. Let's take like 30 or 40 seconds to open this Xplit game overlay. That's more than half, yes, that's more than half minute ago to click. So this is why I not talk so much, because it can take 1 minute to open and close this. Yes, the game mode is open. I have clicked for like half a minute ago. And when this game mode is open, I can do nothing. Now it's closed. Now I can close. This is why I open this escape. Let's look my garage. Maybe not have a fertilizer. No, I don't have that. Sorry. So now I have to borrow more money. So this is, I get more and more debts. Let's just borrow. $50,000. So your debt just get up and up and up and up, and you're not making any money really in farming simulator. This is how it is. All the maps, but I did not have to borrow 50,000. I think that's, but this is 20,000. And we need 3,200 liters. We need solid fertilizers. Yes, probably need two more, but let's just drive. Let's repair a bit. $280,000. So I have to drive to the shop. So let's do that. So I've just drive back and fertilize. Check the microphone's on. But what I'm doing here, that's something I have to do every map I start. Every new mod map I start, I have to do exactly the same. I have to clawing, fertilize, seeds, harvest, all kind of stuff, and driving around and loom and stuff around. This is why this game takes so long time, takes many hundreds of hours. So, but it's a good game, farming some less it is. So I'm just fertilized, but I saw a little bit green grass. I had to grade beans. Was a little bit left, but not much. But I'll find it in daylight. I can barely see my fields, so dark. It's always getting super dark just before sunrise when the moon goes down in the game. Yes, I will fertilize. fertilize. I know it's a little bit boring. It is. I'm a little bit boring myself too. But this takes so many hours. It's super annoying. But I have to, when I play so many maps, I have to do the same again and again. And I have to check the microphone is on. Yes, it's a bit boring, it is. But that's virtual farming. Yes, I'm waiting for my game overlay to open. That's like half a minute. And if I press again, it will just open and then close. I need to know if the microphone is on. Yes, that's more than half a minute ago. Yes, something went wrong. Let me try again. Yes, now I can do nothing. I can just wait. I think the Xplit crashed, but because it was crashing down from the full screen to my menu line. Did that after just 1 hour. I think we just have to save and exit. That's super annoying. Yes, I don't know if the microphone is on and off. I have to do control alt delete. Yes, the microphone is maybe on. I have to do control alt delete, and then I have to stop the video because the Xplit is not responding. I cannot open. That happened when it crashed from full screen down to menu. But normally it happened after 5 or 6 hours, not after 1 hour. But that happened 1 hour. It's like half an hour ago. I just stopped the video. We had to start again a new video.